am in 11th grade and I attend class in high school. Something unique or special about me is my personality. Like, I'm a goofy type, and so, like, when I laugh and be goofy, everybody around me just laugh. Most of my free time go to basketball because I go to workouts. I like to watch TV and dance. Even though I can't, I like to dance. I sing most of the time, and I just like to have fun. In 10 years, I would like to be in Colorado Springs. I would love to have a big house and 2 cars. I want to be a homicide detective when I grow up. It's just come to my mind. Like, I want to deal with law and do things because, like, I like mysteries. I like to put them together. My family, I love my family, and they support me a lot. My mama, she comes to every game. My sister just had a baby, a baby boy, and I'm proud of that. And my other sister, she worked for the prison, and I'm proud of that. My life in class has been great, but, like, it's been a lot of deaths, and I just lost a close friend recently. One of the things about being here at Claxton High is our principal. They know what we're capable of, and they like to push us too. And then, like, if you need help, the teacher's there, and they respect you. My best memory was in 9th grade when we went to Final 16 and lost by 1. My role model is Brittany Griner. She plays for the WNBA. Growing up, she didn't have the best. Like, she wasn't really good, and she didn't have everything. She grew up from a poor family, and then, like, she pushed herself. Her coach pushed her, and now she's a superstar. My coach, she was amazing, and, like, I wasn't really into it in 7th grade. I played 8th grade. I wasn't into it for real. I came here in 9th grade. I still wasn't into it. 10th grade, I got into it a little bit. And then 11th grade, I loved it a lot. My coach, he pushes me to my ability because he know what I'm capable of. He's amazing. His name is Ryan Tomlin. And off the court, he teaches me how to be a young lady and how to carry myself. And on the court, he teaches me the things about basketball. And not only that, he liked us to be academic. And I wouldn't trade him for nothing. I play point guard, shooting guard, and small forward. Basketball is great. Like, that's my favorite sport. I started in 7th grade. I was scared of playing 6th, so I started in 7th grade. Track, I did it for 2 years, and hopefully I can do it again this year. Softball, wasn't really into it, but I'm gonna try it out this year. And basketball, I do that every year. The best thing about my teammates is they're funny. And then, like, we build in a sisterhood, so, like, I can trust all of them. And I love my teammates to death. They're, like, my real sisters.